Three Sisters Farm has a goal to raise quality local meat in the Pacific Northwest.
Our primary focus right now is to raise all natural grass-fed beef, and they're primarily Angus, whether that's black or red. And then we raise hogs and sheep, and then we have chickens for eggs, and then we also have chickens for meat. And it's one of those things where we raise all the animals with love and care, and people always ask, oh, how are your animals cared for, raised, you know, what do you feed them? I don't know, they're beyond spoiled. So it's one of those things where I was feeding them out of my hand the other day.
Rochelle helps out with the farm chores, but Jennifer manages the herds, and her philosophy is the same as her sister's.
Processing day is not my favorite day. I probably am the one that definitely struggles with it the most, but the benefit that I get out of it when I can tell somebody, honestly, I know where that animal has been every single day of its life, and I know the quality that I'm producing makes it so worth processing day. It is what it is. That's how you get food on your table.
Three Sisters Farm opened a farm market in 2013, and they've seen great results.
The local food movement in the Pacific Northwest is huge. Lots of folks here really want to get back to the land. They want to know where their food is produced, and we will get people that will drive all the way up from Seattle. They're like, we're going to fill our freezer. We want a quarter of beef, and they'll come up here and get it. They love coming to Whidbey Island, so it's very unique where we live. Beautiful place, and so yeah, local food, knowing where your food comes from, you know, field to fork, all that is huge here.
Get ready to learn more about this fifth generation operation located on Washington's Whidbey Island.